Laborde. De Bruyne. Tolisso. Keeping the ball moving. Conte. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Balde. Christian Eriksen now. Eriksen. And how about that for a save? Elects to go short. Crossing into the middle. But into the keeper's gloves. Conte. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Son. He's going forward well here. It's Son's ball into the middle. And a bit short with the clearance. Excellent block by Thiago Silva. Tolisso. And space to exploit, maybe. Tolisso. Conte. Just cutting off the supply. Can they hit on the break? All in all, a broken counter-attack.
Corentin Tolisso.
This is Thiago Silva.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Conte. And an astute piece of defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Poor pass.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Couldn't keep it. Balde, he's in with a chance. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment.
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Eriksen!
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
So on they go again, and Union really cantering to victory now.
Well, they have it again. Yarmolenko. Eriksen. And sadly, quite a bit off target in the end.
10 minutes to go. Boubacar Camara.
Well, it could be on for him here.
And it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Matip. A bit sloppy in possession.
And in with a real chance.
Oh, strong hand on the ball. Good looking cross. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. And tremendous individual skill. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Eriksen.
Has eyes for goal!
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Playing it short. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Yarmolenko. And it's with Tomáš Souček.
And foiled only by the crossbar.
Happy to take on the shot. Routine save for the Frenchman. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe and...
Ah. young Felipe. Never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink Mina, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts. Space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop. Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta Got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink, murder. So I was writing about tomorrow with the day card. Throwing curves at it, no baseball. We worked through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no praise God. Dudes hating on my lines, no A. But I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks. Y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, we can talk about...
Oh, surely! And the post getting in the way.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Can he take the chance? Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
And a strong tackle. Neymar. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here. Not the best clearance. And Xavi comes away with the ball. Shot attempted. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's lost possession. Now he must favour the cross. Coutinho. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
This to make it 1-0. The penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned it. 1-0 then. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Well, a good tackle. Well, they need to get tighter. Well, no real accuracy, and easy for the keeper. Well, nothing comes of it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Under pressure, can he do it? Fantastic technique!
kick. So 2-0 now. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh my goodness, what a strike from so far out. Absolutely sensational. Unstoppable. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And he takes on the shot. Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. N'Golo Kanté. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, nothing productive really. And a goal kick given. Martin Braithwaite. Dangerous looking through ball. Can he find the net? And a really good diving stop. And fed in by Coutinho.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game. And it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
A move of promise on the flank. That's not a bad ball. Not away completely. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? He could pick out a teammate. Xavi. Coutinho. An effective challenge. Mendy. Now with Tolisso. Laborde. And Vidic comes away with it. Well, we're almost at the halfway stage and they're not making home advantage work for them one little bit here.
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Well, showing good vision. A real opening now. Hit the woodwork. Can you believe it?
Well, he beats the keeper with power, but really that should be hitting the back of the net.
Now, fine reading of the situation. And he might be through here. And it's there for him. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
And close but offside nonetheless. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And the problem not completely solved. The referee might well have been tempted to book him for that. Resisted the temptation. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. It is a decent looking attack here. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they can turn this around? Firing it towards goal. Superb block. Who can he pick out? And touched onto the frame of the goal. Good tackle. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Well, it fizzled out. Tolisso. And he read it well, intercepting it. This looks promising out wide. Can they get in behind them? Shown inside. Can he finish? Determined defending. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Cheers, Jeff. And he did well to cut it out. Neymar. In position. Smuggled away. And he's broken free. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing that...
And he's in. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Kevin De Bruyne. Tolisso with the feed. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? And a crisp effort just over the top. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
And on to Xavi. Nicely timed tackle. Xavi. Can he do it? A lovely attempt. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. He's in with a chance. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Coutinho, and a long way out here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
Oh, they could put it away, Stewart. A really top-notch piece of defending. Can he put it in? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Now, how about the short corner? Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stewart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him. Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
They've given it away. Tremendous ball played through. Well, no way through. Could be a chance to break here. Opportunity it is. Oh, a clinical counter-attack, and so close to a goal.
Well, that's exactly what they're looking to do. Force the turnover and then break at pace. So close to a very good goal.
They know they need to stop him. Oh, it's cheeky! Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Really a very poor ball. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Now the task is to remain focused. Not to be for him. He went for power over placement.
Well, you're right. He decided to go for the power, which in the end he couldn't control. He'll be furious with himself. That's a big miss.
Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
And good use of a... Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And a red card it is. And how pivotal could that prove to be, Stuart?
Well, he's done a lot of good things today, but that's just unforgivable. And it could have an impact on their performance now.
Long way out. Couldn't quite hang on. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Really good interception. Neymar pulls it back. And he keeps going. And the referee spotted a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, not the first time he's been in trouble with the law in this game, and now it's a booking.
You're absolutely right. He's committed too many fouls. He deserves the yellow card for that.
Good effort here! And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fan... Oh, a perfectly...
Me escucho con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no piense ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallo vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No puedo.
apoyo partido ni tampoco político. No apoyo tampoco a lo que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico, que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar, porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Es con dinero, te lo juro.
I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave.
It was only yesterday.
My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot bricks to riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Here comes the time. Everyone's life. When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
Never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to the other man. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about, just another clown. Red snout running in the mouth in another town. Drown,
drown.
When everyone was in the same place. And we were stuck up in that same race. Same face, listening to
same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kick it like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you're mad, babe, it's mad, loyal.
Yeah, all the time. Everyone's like,
it's mad, loyal.
When you have the ball in love, what's it, Dwight?
Always a terrific venue to watch a football match. I'm talking about the Emirates Stadium here in North London. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, they've lost the ball. It's a neat move. Showing considerable guile. A real opening now. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Samir Handanovic gets
Derek, big moment this.
Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Something to worry about here. He had to react, and did. Well, you know, I think many of the fans wondered if this day would ever arrive, but it is here. It's debut day for Luka Modric. Can he put them in front? Oh, no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he just lacked...
Oh, poor from the keeper. And danger still. And this situation could be dangerous.
Oh, that is a superb save. Ruan. Nkunku. Ball's gone. Look at Modric. An alert piece of defending. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? That save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel.
Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances.
What a save! Delivering it. Still not clear. Superb save from Hugo Lloris. And over it comes. And pushed onto the woodwork. Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Boubacar Camara. The ball with Luka Modric. And an astute piece of defending. Oh, that's a fine pass. And a throw-in forthcoming. And intercepted it. Conte. Here's Modric. Now, let's see what they can do here. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. And that's an important intervention. And space to attack. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. No-nonsense clearance. It's an obvious offside.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Tremendous challenge. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Well, he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. Possession changes hands, the interception there. A decisive clearance it was. Into the advanced position. Decent position. Able to get a body in the way. But on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it would be wrong to say that they're really enjoying this away day, up to this point anyway, Stuart.
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attack.
He succeeded in getting it, and will it be the leveller? And in it goes! From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Goal for the visitors.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Taking it away. Ruan. De Bruyne now. Modric. Well, it's a poor tackle. Look at Modric. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Giving it a try. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And short it is. Modric waiting. Superb block. Mendy. And not precise enough with the shot. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Luka Modric, a man at the hub of so many... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Difficult to stop him. Not problematic for the keeper. Benrahma. Oh, he's given it away. Modric. Able to skip past his man. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Oh, good vision. Well, full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. And getting the ball forward. And still dangerous. Well, nothing comes of it. Mings. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Well, he likes to run at them. And the cross is very much on. Breaking at pace. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Luka Modric. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Routine, really. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Into the advanced position goes Modric, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. He's in with a chance. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. How can he take them on and beat them? A very effective challenge put in. Getting in there to take it away. Now, let's see what they can do here. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And the ruling is offside here. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Gundogan. It's there for him. Lost possession. Into the final 20 minutes. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Can he finish this? Well, just couldn't quite control the header, and a disappointing effort in the end. Mendy.
succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, racing past his man. And a poor ball. It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
Intelligent threaded pass here. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. And it might be. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. A very good tackle.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Look at Modric.
In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Oh, that's a really good run. This could level it. And all square now, and you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, will they get another chance? That would surely have won the game for them.
And that is going to be all for this game. Well, we were treated to goals, but no winners in the end. Stuart, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, it was certainly entertaining. Both sides had periods of the game where they were dominant, but overall, I think a draw. Just listen to...
Look at Modric. Well, how about this? 4-3. Oh, that's a really good run. This could level it, and all square now, and you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Oh, that's a really good run. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? And over it comes. And pushed onto the woodwork. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And will it be the leveller? And in it goes. From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing. Well, it's a poor tackle. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that. He's in with a chance. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. And the ball is moving again. 3-2. Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to... Luka Modric. Well, how about this? Oh, that's a really good run. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it?